Okay, I didn't expect I'd end up fighting my own clone. Its power and other characteristics appear to be the same as mine. And I suppose its body and abilities are the same as mine as well. It's not every day an opponent shows up where you know all of their strengths and weaknesses. Nobody knows me better than me, after all. I can use that to my advantage. I'll pull out all the stops, since I'm basically fighting myself.